Snack today that I've never tried before, and I'm so excited about. My mouth is watering just thinking about it. I have some super sour strawberry and apple yo-yos. There's no sugar added, which is always amazing. It's made out of apples, pears, lemons, pumpkin, strawberries, black carrot extract, and spirulina. Okay. Let's open this thing up. Oh, this is cute. It's not only on top. Smaller than I thought. Sorry. They are pretty sour. Snack that I've never tried. so excited. Low sugar. Gluten-free, soy-free, dairy-free. Less than 5 grams of sugar. Oh my god. These really are a dream. They're made out of coconut milk, strawberry, raspberry, organic coconut sugar, passion fruit, and vanilla extract. Okay. It was so hard to save these for this video. I wanted to eat them as soon as I got them. It's very cold. It's definitely not too sweet, which I like. It's like a little bitter. I really like the way it's shaped. Size too. It definitely gives me more like ice cream vibes versus like a frozen fruit pop. Should I bite it? I don't want it to fall off this stick, though. That was worth it. bite the rest of it off now. But I don't want it to fall off. Thank you. a serving. And it's only 2 grams of sugar. And it's vegan. And it's also gluten-free. Which I haven't been able to find any gluten-free vegan, like, Twizzler-type candy. So I'm really excited. Probably more than was very excited to see it at Target. They have so many vegan snacks there. It's insane. Just open this up. Fuck.
Yes.
what love tastes like. They're so good. Snack.